You were part of the bowling attack when they plundered 664 runs. And then, not just you, when they scored that, I mean, as young kids, like for example, yourself, or how did you pick yourself up after like such a demoralizing performance?
No, I think, you know, I try to forget that game, but it's never going to happen. I keep reminded of that game.
Yeah, people like me will keep reminding only.
Yeah, but which is fine, because I think it changed my career, to be very honest. It changed my way of thinking towards the game. See, I think, you know, the school which I came from, St. Xavier's, was more into education. You know, Phil Gavaskar, sir, played. And, you know, at that time, he was also in the same school. So, till then, it was a good cricketing team. But then after that, you know, there was a phase where cricket wasn't given the priority. And then when I played that game also, our team was nobody wanted to be a professional cricketer. Obviously, that era, it was more of education and somebody wanted to be a professional doctor, engineer and whatnot. So for me, it was like, because of my father and because of the influence of cricket in my house, I wanted to play, be a cricketer. So that's what motivated me to, you know, captain the team. You know, try and build a team around me. And then, you know, that when we played against Shardashram, I think it was the match was not on the same line, you know. So, and you know, Sachin and Vinod, they were special. They had skills at that age which nobody had, to be very honest. Nobody in India had that, from whatever I have seen in that particular you know, time. And, you know, with our limited bowling attack, you know, we got plundered in a sense. In 1.5 days, they got that record partnership. And, you know, I keep saying that, you know, if they wouldn't have stopped, the game would have still been on. So, you know, but the thing is, the best part about that game was, you know, I think, you know, during lunchtime, Sachin went and called up Akshikar sir that particular time, whether, you know, we need to declare the innings or no. And yes, it was decided that they'll declare, and you won't believe the relief which we had as a team. And and then obviously we didn't bat all that, you know, sort of did well with the with our batting. But yeah, but I think, you know, that game changed my way of thinking. I was more into you know, I had two choices: either you know
stop cricket,
stop cricket, or you know, pursue with it. But you know, I think that I was lucky to come from a cricketing background. You know, I was told that, you know, these, as a leg spinner, you're bound to have such days and such times where you are going to get picked. So, you know, after a few months, I said, okay, let's go ahead and carry on with it and not get disappointed.